third hole of Poppy Hills is a sharp dogleg left with a generous landing area off the tee. A drive down the left side cuts the corner, but leaves a hanging lie in a blind approach. Find the right side of the fairway and you'll have a much more visible but longer shot from a flatter lie. Past the greenside bunker on the left, the slope carries everything right and onto the green. The fairway swale swallows up approaches that finish to the right as well. The green is surrounded by wide open areas of fairway cut, providing a variety of creative shot making options to choose from. If you find your ball in one of these locations, consider putting from well off the green, or even chipping with one of your hybrids. Stand nice and tall with a narrow stance and your weight a touch forward. Grip down on the club and move the ball a little bit back as well. Make a putting style pendulum stroke, allowing your hips to turn in response to the swing. Show that you can brush the turf consecutive times just ahead of the ball, then step in with confidence and swing away. This is a really fun, creative shot to play, and one that you'll have plenty of time to perfect when experiencing Poppy Hills.